stop and breathe.
Cheers.
Nice one. See ya.
cucumber.
That's not bad. I feel loaded, right?
Don't you?
Right,
you know where Monmouth is? Do you know which way to Monmouth? Do you know which way to Monmouth?
Yeah.
Nah.
No, the motorway is definitely...
It's the opposite, no, the valley. Cheers, mate. If I spin round anyway and come back, so I won't come back. I think it is this road.
Who's that now?
Way. But like I say, you need an address for sat nav. It's not very useful for vague areas. signs on the roads and on the things are in Welsh as well. So you've got the English right in Welsh. Wow, look at that.
We
want to
really
Okay.
we're not going camping for a couple of weeks because we're clearly having a baby. Maybe you can go with. We'll see, we'll sort it out when we get home. But we're on the road now, son. So just let me. Rue, have I lost you? Rue.
Quite steep valleys here, I should imagine there will be much reception. Gloucester, Cheshire.
Right, we're back in England.
Are we?
Yeah. We are on that side, maybe not on this side.
That's way up that end.
Yeah, that side of the river.
What?
That's all borders are, Amber.
Well, that's weird.
Oh dear. Yeah, never impatient driver. can't really do much more than that, can you, anyway? It'll end up in a hedge somewhere.
Yeah.
All the balsam's flowering now, isn't it?
Balsam?
Yeah. That sickly sweet smells. Sorry for coming back this way, I really didn't want to do this. I've always wanted to drive.
Did you take
as well, though? No, it's about the same, because if we get to Ross, it's 84, we're in the M50, so...
Yeah.
I don't know.
So actually, it's the same quicker.
We're about the same mileage, anyway. So we've come down the Severn Valley and gone back up the Wye Valley. This is one of these roads I've always wanted to drive on. It doesn't
sorry
really matter, does it? Yeah, the thing is that it doesn't matter if you're looking or not, does it?
It was.
I'm not. Is your carriageway ahead going into a town centre? We've driven through here on the way back from Kerry's old cottage. I remember this bit here, this building. Yeah. So we came down through McInnes and then Bala.
What are you doing? Thank you.
awesome.